Alright, wake up, asshole. Come on. Welcome back to Sexy Brutale. Seems like this might be the last episode. We'll just have to see about that. Let's go this way. Oh, something technical in the theater and the wires have been ripped out. Wonder who that's supposed to kill. Oh, another card. Seven of diamonds. Machines undergoing repairs. This is that teleporter thing they were using. I know it's a teleporter. I hadn't seen them use it yet, but I know that's what it is. Oh. See if I can't find something useful in here. Oh, it's just a card. Ace of diamonds. Another card on the floor. Oh, discovered a secret passage and the room is entirely dark. That's happened to me a few times. It's just a loading thing. It's got to load the next room. Oh, this is the place that I was in before, wasn't it? Yeah, this is where I've been. Well, I don't need to be over here then. Shit. It's already six. I've been down here for a while. I still hadn't really found anything. Alright, that's interesting. And so is this. Hey, Gojo! It's not like the rest of the mansion. Well, he's locked up a bunch of secrets, but I've already found some weird shit down here. There's a door, maybe. Not entirely sure. Need to find a way to open it. Looks like I need a big-ass key. Got some assholes up there. Let's see what this is. Well, that's creepy. So it's like arteries and veins instead of tubes. This is interesting. Cocktail goblet. Okay. Use the water here. Yep, I can get that. Okay. Maybe I can pour this on the tree here. I can. A little water will help. Will help what? Maybe I need more water. I think I have enough water. See if I can use that somewhere else. Pinball needs a ball to play. I don't have a ball. Okay, what the hell are you? Nothing more. Okay, got a puzzle here. That's it. All right. What's happening? Okay. You don't have to do that every day. I think I might. Oh, man. I'm about to run out of time. Okay. I don't know what this place is. I can't make it across right now anyway. Not gonna make it. Damn. Alright, wake up, asshole. We gotta go. Might get through this one quick. It's just a puzzle like that. Okay. Another hall full of doors. Oh, there's the arm. I need to go and get that. I spin this record depending on which way I walk. That'll be significant. Oh. Okay. A roulette ball. I can go do the pinball machine. And it looks like I don't have to do that thing again because the veins are already pumping. There. Got a ball. Can't see what's going on. Oh, I got a card. Good. 10 of hearts. Gotta go to the dumbwaiter and get that thing, get the arm. Is it possible that every time somebody died, they were given that a different mask? I'll figure it out eventually, maybe. Here's the arm. And heart. Oh, another card. Oh, and there's everybody's pictures with them wearing the... I don't need to stay in here anymore. I need to get in here. Pick up that. Alright. This room you remember. Okay. Oh, the sound was just saying it worked. Okay, let's walk in here, see what's in the coffin. I accidentally solved that puzzle. I can't take real credit for that. I didn't know what the hell I was doing. Okay, so I got the yellow and the green going. I might need something else. Maybe I can make it play a song. I just need to go around, I think. I just had to spin it fast enough. Queen of Diamonds. Well, maybe I need to water the tree pretty consistently. Have to come back and look at that tomorrow, I guess. Well, I guess good night. Alright, asshole, let's go. Check on this tree again. Let's see if it needs to be watered again. It's still pretty big. Hey, got it! Perfect. I think that's it. Is that all I had to do? Yes, it is! Good! And now it looks a bit like a face. I'm sure it's not supposed to be a face, but whatever. Whoa. That is a freaky thing to be looking at. Hey, Gojo, could you maybe help me out here? What has he done to you? Well, he put him in a tank full of something. Is this... Oh, it's a trap. There's gold face guy. Well done. So forth. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, got it. Yeah, it looks like you're chaining a guy up in the dungeon. Pretty sickening looking. Yeah, that's a messed up thing to do. Yeah, that's also messed up. How's it necessary? Oh, so you can affect time in a couple of ways, I guess. This creature is what you might consider the battery. Okay, so he helps you control time. What? How dare? Go! Yeah, well, we're gonna do that if we can. Sapphire tier ring. No, I'm guessing it ain't over for you. Well, get up, I guess. We'll figure this thing out. Guess I need to leave. Let's see about this place out back. Door is reacting to the ring. Good. Found out what to do with it. Let's go inside. Oh, the place is on fire. Let's see. I think there's a deliberate path here. Yeah, certainly a deliberate path. Just in case, you know? Makes sense to me. If only I were here earlier. All right. Wake up in the middle of the fire, let's go. Time's moving and you're in the middle of a fire. So learn to move faster when you wake up. Ah, you had to get there fast before the door exploded. Walk through. All right, now I'm headed back out the way I came just a minute ago. Everything is on fire. Not down here, though. This place looks a bit dark. Other than that, it's still a nice garden. Went through a lot to get back here. Just going in. Hey. Left Catio in such a long time. Something seems to be troubling Lucas. Yeah, I want to talk to him. Sure, yeah. You have our ring. Yeah, you can see it, I guess. Here you go. It's a big-ass ring. A ruby heart ring, okay. This game has turned into a huge metaphor. She looks like Gojo, and that's probably her. Hey, Gojo. Eleanor, okay. She's always here, safe in this place. Finally got some truth. The golden mask guy brought everybody back, huh? That ring, you can stop him. Yeah, that just makes sense. It's the power of love. Sixpence was so close. Take that ring to the room where Aurum died. It'll unlock the path. Eleanor left her mask for you. Well, Eleanor never put her mask on. I just get a cool power, I guess. I can see everybody's movements now. That'll make everything easier, and I can finally use the damn mirrors. It's what you see that will matter. Look into the mirror. Well, that was a creepy effect. Always crying, Gojo. How's it going, man? Never seen inside that place. Not sure whether to rage impotently or just be quietly glad. Makes sense, I guess. One day you're running around ruining everything. It sounds like this whole idea. I knew that bloodied creature had to be involved. I'm sure she spun all the tales about me. No, she hadn't told me pretty much anything about you, which is really disappointing. In a certain way. rather important information. Want you to see, to understand. All right, I'll come with you, man. I got nothing else to do. Am I really a murderer? Well, let's see. The answer is most assuredly yes. Well, that's what I was about to say. Dear Reginald, I killed him stone dead. You're not really telling me why. That's not really truth or explanation, man. That's just being a dick. Ah. I had him die from a shot of venom from the spider that would go on to kill his wife. Okay. So you're explaining to me that you killed these people, but I already know this stuff, man. Not telling me anything new so far. Would have kept it in a room just like this one. I would have. He's saying a bunch of stuff that seems kind of strange, like this world ain't real. This one was rather fantastical. When we found that fish, I did so want to believe the stories of voodoo fish. I wasn't paying for the fish, I was paying for the story. Okay, I'm starting to get some of this here. I'd like to say that Willow would never have hanged herself, but then a long time ago I stopped even trying to pretend I could understand what another person might do. Man, that's probably the best thing about anything. You should probably not try to know what they would do. Miss Tequila Bell. She was a work of art. Murdered her with the notes of a song, then had my staff throw her body in a garbage chute. Why specifically? That one didn't even have any crazy tail to it. That was just being a piece of shit. Grayson, Red. Wasn't a party until those two got here. Grayson was fun? Why'd you kill him if you think he's fun? Red really would have done anything for him. Almost certain that it would be so much more painful if Grayson had gone second and Red had to watch him die first. Perhaps I'll change this one. Why does it need to be painful? I smelted him down in a furnace like a big gold bar. I like to think that if Aurum were able to choose how he went, he would have chosen something like this. In a way, he almost did. Wait a minute. At least his works will live on. Well, you killed him, so I don't really get why all of this. I didn't really hear a confession. I heard that you killed him, but I guess it's a confession. I want to know why. I am a murderer. It's not to brag or boast. I'm not good or clever for it. I'm sinful and gross. Well, I get the gross part. The sinful part, yeah. Killed everyone. There's one person who didn't die. You? Is it you? One man who survived. Woke up in a broken body and a broken mind. Is that you? You didn't die? Served his time, but that time could never be enough. Served his time for murder? Is it you? Lived when all the others did not. Meet that man. Meet him and then decide if this day should end. Hell, I don't want to repeat it anymore. The answer will be behind these doors. Come and find me there. All right, the day's about to reset. All right, wake up. The door reacts. Good. And let me walk through the door. Come on. There we go. Almost got caught by that mask guy. Winding key. I need that. And this is where it all started. Seven of clubs. Alright, wake up. Yep, I'm gonna save Reginald again. I don't really have much of a reason for it. I guess I will. Hey, Gojo. There's something here. More to the chapel than I knew. You use your powers, you can see through the facade, the truth behind. There's bound to be stained glass somewhere. I guess I'm not allowed to save people more than once. Well, there's a stained glass there, and there's a candle. Okay, let's talk to this guy over here. Oh, can't do that yet. I guess I gotta wait for Reg to die. That seems kinda shitty. Alright, well, he's dead. Hey, Ghosty. We gotta talk, man. So we talk at last. It's been a long road for you. All to come back here. Yeah. Take the King of Diamonds. He was close all along, you know. Mr. Sixpence. He's got a bit mixed up. Shatter the glass. Any reason for that? Well found, Boone. Come join me. Okay? Where? Ah. Okay.